going on YouTube? This is your boy Destiny Reactions coming to y'all. This is a special Patreon request. Yes, we are on Patreon. We will be getting back to PayPal's. What day is it? Probably Monday or something like that. But this is a special Patreon request by Boyd Hannah. Shout out to you. I know you wanted to know if my mother could get in on this reaction. My mom is not getting in front of a new camera. My mom is not. But I'm here, and I'm glad that you want to do some Creedence, because I miss them. I love them. I Put a Spell on You was one of my favorites by them. Loved it. We're going to jump into this. Don't forget, my Patreon is in the description. We get exclusive access, early content, and special requests. Your boy has a P.O. box, so if you would like to send me anything, please feel free to do so. Also, if you sent anything, let me know when it arrives. That way, if y'all say it arrived and I don't have it up there, me and UPS gonna have a problem. And also, PayPal and Cash App is closed for right now, so I'm not accepting any new requests. But yeah, all right, let's jump into this, y'all. Creedence Clearwater. Born on the bayou. Born on the bayou. Moan on a bayou. As long as I can see the light.
Put a candle in the window.
Ooh, come on already. John?
Long as I can see the-
This is one of them songs that I would love to sing. If you have not seen me do, I Put a, not me, but me singing with him on a, I Put a Spell on You, check out my video for that. I love that video, and that's me just kind of like fully belting. I can't really do that in here, but I want to so bad. So much grit in his voice, I love it.
Cause I'm bound to drift. Ooh,
he got so bound to drift away. He got so much.
I'm gone, gone. You don't have to worry, no. Long as I see the light.
Oh, this is beautiful. I don't know if it's about like parents, long as I can see the light. It might not necessarily be about them like passing. It might just be, it looked like it's just a tribute to like the parents, you know what I'm saying? Being able to be around maybe to watch them grow up until they can see the light. Something maybe on that, you know? Just like a dedication to true parents who really raise their kids. Yeah. Play with
them. But if you won't leave me alone.
Ooh, I can see them. Yeah.
But I won't lose my way, no, no.
That's beautiful.
Long as I see the light.
He's hitting these, I call them vocal squalls, But I love when John Fogerty does those. He sounds so good doing that. And I sound better when I'm just belting it. I hate the way I'm trying to hold that in. But I love it. You really can't imitate him. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah! Oh, yeah! Woo! Put a candle in the window. Ooh, 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 ooh. You better. But I feel I've got to move. Oh, I'm gone. Gone. Ooh. I'll be coming. Did you hear the soul in the going? Listen. It's in the going for me. Right here. Oh, I'm gone. Gone. That part. I'll be coming. Gone. Cause I'm gone. Gone. That was beautiful. Long as I can see the light. This is a catchy song. That's beautiful. This is definitely about right there. Long as I see the light. Wow. Long as I see the light. Yeah, this is a beautiful video. I don't know if that's like that lasting picture. What the hell? Was a picture of, like, maybe them. One of the members, maybe. Let's see. Oh, here we go, here we go. Oh. It says, we are honored to unveil the special fan-generated video for the beloved Cosmos Factory Closer. Wait. Oh, yeah, I remember that. I remember the story on that. Long as I can see the light. In the lead up to Father's Day 2020, Creedence fans worldwide were encouraged to submit videos and photos documenting cherished memories. That's the place that closed down. Like that was like a really, really big place that popular place that closed down. Were encouraged to submit videos and photos documenting cherished memories with their fathers, grandfathers, or other guiding lights in their life. So, okay, I was on the right track. Warm thanks for all incredibly moving fan contributions. That was so beautiful. Wow. I loved everything about that song. That was so amazing. The entire song, the lyric video. It was all beautiful. I loved it, man. Thank y'all so much for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, follow me on my social media platforms. Everything is in the description to the next video. Peace.